Take a look at this. The skydiver defies death, and some might say common sense. He free-falled to Earth without a parachute. Luke Akins jumped into the history books this weekend. He's now the only person to survive a skydive without a parachute. Bolting from a plane over California, 25,000 feet, he falls, falling, then flipping onto his back at the last second, and there you can see it. He landed in a 100 by 100 foot net. Pretty cool. Good news for his mom, who said she couldn't watch him do the stunt.